Taylor. Despite some Flemish hills and cobblestones, it should very much resemble a classic flat stage. Breakaway by the Baradors and Sprinters teams pulling the strings.
Things are livening up at the head of the peloton.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer. It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. He's trying to escape.
Allez les gars, courage!
Here we go, here we go!
Watch out! You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up.
The breakaway has 30 seconds lead. 1 minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.